Boxing legend Sugar Shane Mosley will mix it up with Manny Pacquiao on May 7th in Vegas. The fight will air on Showtime. I caught up with Mosley to find out if he ever thought of becoming an MMA fighter. Here's what he has to say.
Would you ever do MMA? I mean, you're ready to...
I was thinking about it, but I don't know. I mean, I have to know how to... It's going to take a lot of experience and how to get out of those chokeholds. I mean, I see how good James Toney can get out of chokeholds. So, yeah, that's probably the main thing. If I get out of chokehold and throw some punches, then I'll probably do it.
If you get out of Manny Pacquiao and you beat him, anything's possible.
Anything's possible.
And before I forget, who's your favorite MMA fighter?
I don't really have one. What? I like Rampage Jackson. Or Silva? That was pretty bad. I like Silva too.
So there you have it. Sugar Shane Mosley likes Rampage Jackson, likes Anderson Silva. In the meantime, Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley going down May 7th in Vegas. The fight will be pay-per-view on Showtime. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie, seckbach, reporting.